welcome back to another little Teddy Junction video. Just going to do a little bit of recording of some of the locos. So that was the Silver Lady with a new E-van on the back. And then coming round to the Russell, we've got a Crickiff Castle pulled up there at the siding. And there might be a couple other locos going around. I'll try and catch some footage as we go.
Come on, Daddy. between the four knots.
You won't get no more comfortable than training that if you can't.
Whiting in the station. Thank you. I think this is just amazing when you think this is all 3D printed. Every bit of it was 3D printed. I think you'll agree, it looks amazing. Definitely done a good job.
Yeah, but you think you need...
So the loco's got full Fosworks electronics, running, controlling, with directional lighting, sound. So we've got the Class 59 here, it's been 3D printed. Listen to that.